2 Nation. So we are in California. We are at lockdown for a meantime, maybe 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks, who knows. But I mean, in my area, everybody's out. I don't think that they're in lockdown now, but you read the title? I'm gonna, finally I have time, I guess. Yeah, they had to lock me out. Fucking make these soul videos, my people. You know, this is my neighborhood. I don't live here, but I'ma go all around this apartment, whatever. And, you know, right now I'm going through a walk. Just like a walk, why not, in the neighborhood. And I'ma make my soul videos like this. So I'ma stop here, I'ma stop there. And I'm gonna show you almost 100 items, maybe, who knows, or more.
Boy, if you don't get...
But yeah, my people, I hope you enjoy the soul listings. You know, I don't want to stay home and show you, like, what I saw in my chair. So I'm just gonna go around and see the area. But in the meantime, I will show you what I saw on eBay. Because people be asking me on Instagram and all that. People be asking me, man, what do you saw, man? Why you don't do no more videos or this or that? And, you know, and to be honest, it do take a long time. It do take a long time to make this video, especially if you sell a lot of stuff like me, almost like 100 items a month. Yeah, it is gonna be a long time to edit and this and that. But now, like I said, you know, we are spending more time at home. So I have a lot of time to spare. So why not, my people? Let's do it. Get your, man, you know what I'm gonna say. Get your popcorn, your drinks, your pops. Put your feet in the couch, my people.
Love these lazy Saturdays.
And enjoy the soul listings of January. So I'm gonna make January, February, and you know, the new month. Now I will take out my videos because people, you know, I should have done this a long time ago, but I didn't. So I do apologize for that. I just got too busy. So let's get started, my people. Let's do this. All right, so my first item that I'm gonna show you right now, this Nike Force Zoom. I got it at Burlington. I think I got it for $19.99. And they sold for $94. So these ones are really good. If you see them, they should sell pretty good. Right now, all baseball is in hold. So it just, you know, if you want to sell them fast or not, it's your choice. But when I got them, everything was cool. You know what I mean? So, they sold for $94.95. Los Angeles Dodgers, it's like a snow hat. I got those at Burlington for $7.99. I mean, if you wanna see all my items that I got, just go back to my videos. I do have like 400 of them. But this one, I got like 6 or 7 of them for $7.99. And it did sell for $69.98. Dora Christmas lights. I got this at Goodwill for like $1. I think like $1.50. I mean, it was no brainer. It was Christmas. And it sold for $24.99. Kansas City gloves, football gloves. I got them at Marshall's for $4.99. You know, I got a lot of them. I mean, you can see my videos about when I got my football gloves. They sold on eBay for $29.99 with free shipping. Harry Parton sleeveless. I got this for $1 at Goodwill. And it sold for $18.99. Los Angeles Lakers socks. I got this at Marshalls for $1. And it sold for $10.99. Philadelphia Eagles long sleeve. I got this at Ross, pretty much. I think it was in sale for $4.99. And it sold on eBay for $45. I mean, not bad, not bad. So all these Christmas toys that I'm gonna show you, I got them at TJ Maxx, like 50 cents each. I think I bought like a whole lot. And on eBay, slowly, it's selling. Not that much, but they are selling for $8.99. Hockey jerseys, New York Rangers. I got it at Ross for $4.99. And I do sold a couple of them for $29.99. Washington Redskins sweater. It was a big size, my people, a big size. But the customer sent me a message that he was a fan. You know, I had this for $89.99, but I went down because if it's true or not, he was a fan or not, and I sold it for $50. I only bought the sweater for $5, so that was a lot of profit to be made. But it was a good sweater. It was a good sweater. Michigan jerseys, college. I got them for $15.99. I think I bought like two of them, and it's sold on eBay for $39.99. Nike little kids shoes. I got them at Goodwill for like $2, and it's sold on eBay $26.99. A lot of Disney stuff sell. It just depends. But this shirt, I got it for like 50 cents at Goodwill, and it sold for $8.99. Shipping, it was $2.99, but it's not bad, you know what I mean? It only cost me like 50 cents, so why not? I took it. So all this waterproof jacket, I got it at Goodwill on those $2 deals. I'm talking about this jacket, it's waterproof, and I only got it for $2, but it's on eBay for $40. He sent me an offer, so I took it. So all these game boards that you're gonna see right now, I got them almost at Marshall's or TJ Maxx for like $1. They were on the clearance section, so I got them, all of them. And on eBay, they are selling for $14.99. UFC, yep, you see right there. This UFC golf cleats, I got them at Goodwill. But they were kind of big size, so for me, I said to myself, when I got them, I'm like, big size always sell for my store. And they sold for $59.99. Roger Federer was a bad buy, in my opinion. I sold it for $27.99, like you see in the screen, but I bought it for, I think I bought it for $19.99 with tax, so that was like, what, $22? I mean, I think I only break even, but next time I see that shirt, if it's not in clearance for 50 cents or a dollar, I'm not taking it. I'm just gonna leave it behind. But at least I break even, at least, I think so. So Under Armour hoodie, I got this for $2. Like I said, I got all my clothes from Goodwill for $2 almost. And it's sold on eBay for $39.99. This item is for the rain, like an overdraws working. I got this on clearance at Ross for $19.99. And it's sold on eBay $79.99, so right there was a good profit right there. Another USC shirt, I got that for $1.99, and it sold on eBay for $12.99. Got this at Ross for $14.99, and they were big sizes, man, but I still sold them on eBay $70. It was not bad, man. You know, this one, somebody bought them, but they sent them back to me, and then somebody bought them again, so hey, it was still good, man. Under Armour long sleeve shirt, I got this at Goodwill for $1.99, and it's sold on eBay $39.99. Hiking shoes, I got them at Big Five. I think I got them for like $3 because I went in the back and saw all the sale shoes. So I think I do have a video of that. $2.99 plus tax, and it's sold on eBay for $39.99. So this is the lenses that I use on my camera, but I had extra, so I decided to sell it. I did buy this for brand new. I bought it for $100 because it was used. It's sold on eBay for $79.99. This Nike Air Max Plus, I got them at Ross for $49.99. And you can tell by the picture, oh my goodness, I had this for a while because people, they were sending me like some ridiculous offers, but I didn't take them. I was like being, you know, I was being patient to the right buyer, and finally, I had it for $300, but they saw an eBay international buyer bought them for $250 little ones. Yes, my people. 250 little ones. And I'll be like, ching, ching. New York Rangers jersey. Like I said, I bought those for $5. And I sold them on eBay for $29.99. This Adidas baseball bat, the blue ones, I got them at Burlington for $14.99. And they sold on eBay for $100. So my people, I don't get inks no more like I used to because I don't go to Goodwill a lot like I used to. But when I go, I do take advantage of them. I got this ink for $1. And it sold on eBay for $32.99. I mean, I should go back to Goodwill, man, because I started there, my people, for like so many years. I started at Goodwill, and I love it. I still go sometimes, but when I go, the prices are just through the roof. Nike soccer cleats, I got them at Ross for $19.99, and they sold on eBay for $69.99. This golf toy, I guess just to put it in your bag, I got it for 50 cents at Goodwill, and it sold on eBay for $18.99. This jacket, I never saw it at Ross for $7.99, never. But when I saw it, I went like this. And I bought it, of course, $7.99. It sold on eBay for $75, just straight up $75. That was straight up ching ching right there, my people. Straight up cashola. So our next find was a Goodwill. It was this mouse, this Microsoft mobile wallet mouse. And I bought it for $2, $2. And it sold on eBay for $75. This Los Angeles Lakers, I got it for $2 at Goodwill, and it sold on eBay for $59.99. So all these socks that you see right now, like kid socks, I got them at Toys R Us for like 10 cents or 5 cents, who knows. But they did sell on eBay for $7.99 or $6.99. I think they sold on eBay for $7.99. So this pant, I had it for a while, because I didn't know the Under Armour bright colors nobody wanna wear, I guess. And I bought it for $2 at the clearance section at Ross. So it's not a totally loss. They sold on eBay for $19.99. The shipping was like $7.99, priority mail. So if I bought them for $2, some little profit to be made. Some little profit. We're gonna hit those Kobe finds though that I have for a long time. But this pair of shoes, I got them at Burlington for $39.99, and they sold for $100, so not bad right there. Philadelphia Eagles jacket, I think I got that for $9.99 at Ross, and it sold on eBay, $44.99. Fresno Bulldogs, I bought a whole lot at Goodwill. I think I bought like 20 of them for like $1 each. And I only have a few, and they are selling on eBay because mine sold for $11.99. Print paper, I bought those for $0.25. I think I bought like 5 of them at Goodwill, and one sold for $14.99. Hey, $0.25, why not? Into the Minecraft backpacks, I bought like 5 or 6 of them. And I bought them for $6.99 at Ross, and it sold at my store for $34.99. Woodstock socks, I got those at Marshall's for $1, and they sold on eBay for $6.99. So this hiking backpack, I got it at Goodwill, $5, my people, $5. And it sold on eBay for $59.99. Pad cover, I got it at Toys R Us for like $0.25, and it sold on eBay for $13.99. So I bought like 6 of them of these Bibles at Goodwill for like $1 a piece, and it sold for $39.99. Our next item, I got this at Ross for $49.99, this KD's. They sold on eBay for $140, so it's not bad, man. For $140, I'll take that all day. Adidas shoes, I got them on clearance at Goodwill, and I think they were red tags, so that was half price, $5, man. And on eBay, they sold for $140, So like I said in the other one, not bad, man. All chin chins all the way. So this Under Armour Project Rock hoodie, I got it for $5. I was in clearance. And it's sold on eBay for $39.99. Item, I got them at Goodwill for $4.99. This Timberland's dress shoes. And it's sold on eBay for $89.99. Work suit, I got it at Goodwill for $2, my people, $2. And it's sold on eBay, $60. I mean, $59.99, you gotta save that penny if you want to. Jacket that I find for $7.99, and look how much it sold, $100, man. Like I said, I was going everywhere to find those $7.99, but now they don't have some no more. So, I mean, get them where you can, because eventually they're gonna pay it off. And this one paid off. Man, this is my crazy finds almost. I got this at Footless, yes. And I got them, I got 43 cards for $1 each. Like I said, man, go everywhere, everywhere. I mean, to be honest, me, I go everywhere, man. I don't care if it's in the toilet or not. I mean, in the sewers, I go everywhere to find those finds. Like I said, I went to Footless, I saw them and I bought them. And they sold on eBay for 175 tiny ones. Yes, my people, tiny ones. More Minecraft backpacks. I got them for $6.99 and they sold on eBay for $35. You know, I did sell a lot of them, so you're gonna see a lot of them on my sold listings. I bought like almost 5 of them of this purses, like the one you see on the screen, like 5 of them for like $2.99 each. But it depends of the size, if they're small, if they're big. So this one sold for $50. They sold other ones for like $80 to $90. It's just like I said, if you find these ones at Goodwill, get them, because this one was brand new. But when I saw all of them, I took them and write the title, because these ones are really, really good if you see them. St. Louis Blues Stanley Cup Champion. I got it for $1.99 at Ross. And somebody bought it for $29.99. Somebody bought 2 of these football training purple jerseys. I only got them by Marshalls for $2 each. So you can see right there, somebody bought 2 for $35.99. This Halloween costume, I got it for $1 at Goodwill. It's not Halloween yet, but I guess people, I guess they want to get ready for Halloween. For $1, I say why not? Somebody sent me an offer for $16.99 and I took it. This drawing computers, you're gonna see 2 of them. And it sold for $200. I bought them on eBay to resell them, I guess. I bought them for $100 each. I guess it was in sale, so I bought 2 of them. Yes, my people, I buy stuff on eBay and resell it too. I do send them an offer if they take it, if not, oh well. But I guess he took it, I bought 2 of them, and I will show you the other one, like this one. $200, not bad, you make a little profit, let's go. MLS Orlando City Soccer hat, I got it for $1 at Ross on the clearance section. So it sold for $11.99. Soccer cleats, I got them at Ross for $11.99. They were juniors for kids. And it sold on eBay for $39.99. Audio Bibles at Goodwill, I think I got them for $2 each. Like, it's like the Old Testament and the New Testament together. So they sold on eBay for $47. Power Rangers, I think this was the Black Ranger. I got this on a Swami. I think I bought like 15 of these watches. They're almost gone already, like sell out already. I think I only got like 1 or 2 left. So this one, I bought the whole lot for $30. And I told her, I went to the Swami and I said, how much for all these watches? And she's like, $3 a piece. And it was like 30 of them. And a Swami, you can work with her or him. Like, you can bargain and everything. So every time you go to a Swami, try to go down if you can, if you get a lot. You know, a lot means like you get a whole bunch. You know, it was a lady. you know, I give you 30 for everything. And she's like, what about 35? And I say, you know, my range is $30. So she's like, okay, take it for 30. So I just played them on eBay. And like I said, I already made my money back, like almost like $300. This one sold for $12.99, man. Gotta love that money. Wrestling shirt. Wrestling do go for big money. It just depends on the wrestler, you know, right now. But this one, he's like a popular wrestler. I bought it at Goodwill for $1. So I took it, I sold it, $19.99. So check this out. This jersey, I bought it at Macy's. It only cost me, they had it for $60, right? $60, I went down to $20 because I had a coupon and it was on sale. So I put it on eBay for $69.99 and somebody bought it for $69.99. Green Bay Packers was in the playoffs, so why not? They did send me an offer, so I took it. The jersey only cost me $19.99, so why not? Another Nike Air Zooms, I bought those at TJ Maxx. $4.99, that's how much I bought them, $4.99. And they sold on eBay for $59.99. So this brand called Spider, it's not bad. You know, they kind of went down in value in the market, but I got this for $1 at Ross when they had all the clearance, you know, and they sold on eBay for $24.99. Project Rock hoodie, The Rock, I got this for $19.99. This one, I did buy it for $19.99, and it sold on eBay for $39.99. I bought it for $12.99 at Ross, and it sold on eBay for $59.99. Gotta love those hoodies, man. This music, I bought like a whole lot of stack of CDs at my Goodwill. I bought like boxes and boxes and boxes. I think I bought them for like $3.99, like each. But there were like a stack of boxes. In one box, I bought $3.99. In another box, $3.99. So I already been making my money back. All this is profit. So this one sold for $14.99. I got this at Goodwill for $3.99. And you know how much it sold, man. $89.99. It was a good score. It sold on like almost, yeah, I mean, Christmas passed, but people still bought them. I mean, maybe it was a fan. They like the collection or something like that, but it was a good score. Levi pants, I bought them for $19.99, and they sold on eBay for $85. Not bad, man. You know, I always be telling y'all, when you see these Levi's made in the U.S., get them. They're money, man. They are money. So all these books that you see, I got like 15 of them, and I only bought them for 50 cents each. I did talk to the manager, and I did tell her, can you give me all these books for 50 cents each? And I bought like 15 of them, and they sold on eBay for $6.99 with media mail. So I get like almost like $3 a book of profit. So not bad, you know, not bad. I mean, Nike shoes, I got them at Goodwill for $4.99. I think I bought like a whole bunch of them. But this one cost me $4.99, and on eBay, it sold for $48. Once I bought two pairs of this one at Ross, they were on sale for $14.99. Yes, I already know the brand. When I saw them, I got them for $14.99, and they sold on eBay for $79.99. Those were a good score, man. Bicycle jacket, sweater. Every time you see this brand, it's really good. I mean, I've been going with this brand since I started 16 years ago at Goodwill. So every time I see this brand, I mean, I already know just to put it in my car. I don't even research it. I just put it in my car and guarantee it's gonna sell because people love this stuff, man. Especially these brands, these bicycle brands are almost like the famous ones like Nike, Under Armour, and the bicycle brand. So I got this only for $1, and it sold on eBay for $50. $50, actually $49.99. You gotta like taking that penny off, huh? When people see that you took out a penny, they buy it. You know, $49.99. Pants, I bought like 10 of them at Goodwill a long time ago. But they are selling slowly by slowly. I sold on eBay for $26.99, and I only bought each of them for $1.99, so not bad. Joe Montana jersey was really, really good find at Goodwill. I only bought the jersey for $9.99, and I wish I could have bought so many of them. It was the time of the Super Bowl, so somebody bought it for $110. I mean, wow. I mean, she sent me an offer. I guess I had it for like $120, $130, but she like, can you please take $110? Because it was a lady. She was gonna make it as a dress. So I said, why not? It's just, I mean, it was around the playoffs, I guess, and go ahead, $110, profit, bam, let's go. New England Patriots football gloves, I got it at Marshall's for, I think I bought it for $6.99. I don't remember, I bought so many of them. But it's sold on eBay. $49.99, man. Just that $49.99 is like magic, I guess. You know, people want to save a penny, man. Hey, it's a big deal. Saving a penny, it's a big deal. New Balance for kids, I got them for $14.99 at Ross. And they sold on eBay for $49.99. I bought 8 of them of exercise DVDs. I bought them for like $1 each because they were yellow tags. But these DVDs go for big time, my people. If you see this brand, get them. They sold on eBay for $109, almost $110. I shouldn't put it like that. You know, $110, and I only bought them for like $1 each. Hey, man, I take that all day. So I bought this at Goodwill. It was kind of interesting because I didn't know what it was. But when I did some research, it was like a gun holder or something like that. I only bought it for $2.99, and it sold on eBay $19.99, so not bad. Los Angeles Chargers covers. I got 3 of them at Marshall's for $11.99. Yes, I was just trying to remember, $11.99. And it's sold on eBay for $60. So not bad, you know. I only got like one more, so it's good to go, man. This is my 3rd New York Rangers sold on that month. You know, I mean, everybody like them, you know. So I got this jersey at Ross for $5. And they do sold for $29 to $40. But this one, they sold for $29.99. Had it for $1.99 at Ross. It's like multiple colors of NHL. For they can practice or something like that. So not bad, man. I mean, it's so really, really good for $24.99. Nike Air 270s. I got this Nikes for $49.99. And it's sold on eBay for $125, man. I take the all day. Levi's jeans. I bought like 6 of them on Ross for like $6.99. And it's sold on eBay for $45. So this one, I bought them at Ross for like $2. And they are size 16, man. Size 16, but at least they sold for $45. Not bad. I'll take it all day. New York Yankees kid shirts, or you want to call it women or kid shirts. I bought it for $1 on the clearance section. And it's sold on eBay for, guess how much? $17.99. Nike Air Force Ones, I bought them at Goodwill for $4.99. They were kind of beat up, but people sometimes they fix them or whatever. They sold on eBay for $29.99. Oakland Raiders, I got it for $1 at Goodwill, and it sold for $9.99. So this one, I got this at Toys R Us, I think I only have like a nickel or a dime or something like that. The Legends of Zelda for Nintendo. And it's sold on eBay for $7.99. True Religion sweatpants, I got it at Marshall's for $9.99. I think I bought like 4 of them. And it's sold on eBay for $44.99. So I bought this Reebok Classics at Goodwill. I mean, you're gonna see a lot of Goodwill items sold. So that's good because I wanna sell all my Goodwill stuff, man, trust me. So this Reebok Classic, I got them for $4.99, my local Goodwill, and not bad, man. It sold for $34.99. Women exercise walk shoes, I got them for $10.99. at my local Goodwill, and it's sold for $44.99. The Armor Hunting Beats, whatever you want to call, I got them at Ross for $19.99. Yeah, that famous number, $19.99. And it's sold on eBay for $94.99. This is the second drying pad that I got for $100, and it sold for $199. So this is my second one. So I got this home digital media MP3 player. It only cost me $5 because it was half price at Goodwill, and it sold on eBay for $29.99. Three of them of this Polo Ralph pants at Marshall's for $4.99, and it sold on eBay for $34.99. Remember, I bought like three chairs, like camo, pink, orange. I did make a video and I got them for like $11.99. I only got one more and they sold on eBay for $69.99. So that was not bad, man. Another football gloves that I bought them at Marshall's for $4.99, and it sold on eBay, guess how much? $29.99. The Legends of Zelda. This socks, I got them at Marshall's for $1. I mean, like I said, me, I'm in this business to sell anything, man. Anything, socks, underwear, whatever, man. I got this Legend of Zelda for $1, and it's sold on eBay for $14.99. I wish I can find like 100 of these pairs. I got this pair at Ross. It was on clearance for $19.99. I did have it for $150, but they sent me an offer. Hey, why not? $125, that's no brainer, man. If you bought it for $19.99, if you sell it for $125, why not? I'll take that all day, my people. It's Under Armour sweatpants. I got them for $4.99 at my local Ross, and it's sold on eBay for $34.99. Another Nike sweatpants. I get this is a different material, but it's sold on eBay for $74.99, and I did buy them at Ross for $10. Nike Jordans baseball cleats. I got them for $19.99, and I think I got like three of them. So I already sold them all for the price that you see right there. How much? $100. So this man dress shoes, I got them at Burlington for $14.99, and it's sold on eBay for how much? $60. This one, my people, I bought like six or seven jackets of this one for $49.99 each, and it's selling on eBay for, in my store, they're selling $139. This Nike golf shoes, I got them at Ross for $19.99, and it's sold on eBay for $85. Under Armour Breaker, I got this at Ross on the clearance section for $4.99, and it's sold on eBay $34.99. Digimon, like pencils and sharpeners, I got this at Goodwill for like $1, and it's sold for $19.99. So now you're gonna see all my Kobe finds. And all this Kobe stuff, I already had it before he passed away. I had it for years and years on my store. So this one, it was a jersey with a shorts combined. And I got the jersey and the shorts for $2, and it sold on eBay for $50. Find the NBA All-Star Kobe Bryant. It sold on eBay for $60, but I only got the jersey at Goodwill for $2.99. It's a Los Angeles Laker hat. I got this hat at Goodwill for $2.99, and it sold on eBay for $74.99. Kobe ones, I got them at Ross for $39.99, and it sold on eBay for $100. This is my second pair that I got at Burlington for $39.99, and it sold on eBay for $100. Sandals are really good. I bought two pairs for $2.99 on the clearance section, and it sold on eBay for $34.99. I have a story, my people. I had this shirt, this Federer shirt, polo. I got this at Goodwill for $1.99, but I had it in my debt pile. If you don't know what's that, when people just go buy stuff and buy stuff and buy stuff, and I had it for months, and I mean months, and I was just looking at it like, I should put this on eBay, you know, but me, you know, I go to Ross and buy more stuff, and I go to Burlington and everything, and but I said to myself, put that on eBay, you might never know. I put it for $100. Best offer. Somebody sent me an offer, $75. I took it. It only cost me $2, so why not? Another Halloween costume. this is like a vampire or something like that. Only cost me $2. It's sold on eBay, $19.99. This Under Armour backpack, I got it at Ross for $19.99, and it's sold on eBay for $94.99. I got like $2 investment. I got it at Goodwill, like Mexico Lobos jersey. I think it's for like high school or college, I don't know. But finally, it sold for $16.99. This is Adidas Chris Paul. It's like a vintage jersey, not bad. I got this at Ross for $19.99, and I did make a video of it, so go check it out. But it sold for $90. Remember, I did show you all the CDs that I got, like, that I sold. I bought like a whole stack of CDs. This CD was in it, so I only got like, what, 50 cents, a quarter maybe? This CD sold for $29.99. This soccer cleats, I got it for $19.99 on my local Ross. Me, I'm really patient with my soccer cleats. Every time, I'm really, really patient. It sold on eBay for $120. So not bad, man. $120? Hey, I'll take that all day. So this Los Angeles Kings jersey for kids, I only got it for $1 at my local Goodwill, but it sold on eBay $29.99. So this long sleeve shirt, I only got it for $1. I think I bought like three of them for like $1 at Goodwill, and it sold on eBay $20. So this sweater, I got it in the swap meet for like $1. I bought like a whole bunch of clothes for like $1, and it sold on eBay for $29.99. Nike Barcelona jersey, I got it at Ross for $9.99. I thought I would go for more, but I guess not. $29.99, it was not bad, you know. Dress pants, I got this at Marshalls for $4.99, and it's sold on eBay for $47.99. This is my last item that I sold on January. So this one, I bought it at Ross for $19.99. Yes, $19.99. So it's sold on eBay for $120. So not bad, man. A $120 to $19.99, you make a profit of what, $80, $90, whatever, because of fees and all that. So my people, finally we are done with January. Finally, man. I know I still got February and all that, but thank you for being patient. If you saw the whole video, the beginning to the last, I know it was kind of long because I saw so many stuff every month. I do this full-time, man. I do this full-time. I do YouTube full-time. I've been doing eBay reselling, whatever you want to call. I've been doing that for almost 17 years, my people. 17 years, and I love it. I love the passion. And YouTube, I've been doing it for 2 or 3 years. But eBay and all this stuff, I've been doing it for 17 years. Yes, you can call me an old-timer or whatever. I don't mind. Thank you for all the DMs, all the questions that y'all have for me, and I can help you. We can make money together. I really, really appreciate it. So please, if you love this video, please share it. Share it with the family, because right now, like I said, we are in lockdown. So we have a lot of time to make videos. We have a lot of time to spend our knowledge, to put all your inventory. If you do have a lot like me, I have a storage of just inventory, my people. So I have like the whole day or whatever, but I'm gonna make a lot of videos for you this week. It's coming by day, I'm gonna make a lot of videos. Like I said, give me that thumbs up, man, because this video that I made right now, man, almost the whole day, man, because you gotta go here and you gotta go there. I wanna give you a good view. I wanna give you a brand new, you know, see if you like this stuff. Please tell me if you like this kind of video when I go outside and just, you know, take here, take there, and make videos like that. So please, I want your feedback. I want your comments. Like I said, stay safe, wash your hands. And yeah, this is the time just to spend time with family, to know more about the Lord, to the song came out, to know more about God and know more about Jesus, trusting him in this time. So yeah, my people, stay strong. Take it day by day. Don't panic too much. Yes, be alert, but don't panic too much. And just stay safe, man. Just stay safe. Get along, especially right now when we are in the house. It should be the time that you spend more time with your family, you know. But yeah, I thank you. Please share this video. Like I said, follow me on Instagram. Do not forget that. Follow me on Instagram. Our family is getting more bigger on Instagram. I love it. Even we don't have no Ross, I still have a lot to post on Instagram and YouTube. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video. I have to say it anyways. And I will see you later. Alligator.